Welcome to Teresa Kariuki. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we are going to study about what was something small you went to the doctor for that turned out to be very significant. What was something small you went to the doctor for that turned out to be very significant? My 12 years old daughter started her period when she was 11. Everything seemed normal and often off after about 5 months they stopped and I didn't really think anything of it. 6 months later she had a common chest cold, so I took her to the doctor for some antibiotics. We were seen by a nurse practitioner that was very through and asked us a lot of questions. The one question she asked about her period after I told her, she recommended us to get some blood work done that excluded hormones. So we did, and she was given some antibiotic for her cold and went home. As ultrasound of her uterus had sent us to a specialist for hormones test, come back and was riddled with the ovarian cyst, a tumor in her rectum and tumor near her hormones are back to more normal, and the ovarian cyst went away as soon as she started her period again. She had to have brain surgery to remove the tumor behind her eye, and the tumor in her rectum just disappeared. He's now 28 years and her hormones are back to normal. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we have talked about what was something small you went to the doctor for that turned out to be very significant. What was something small you went to the doctor for that turned out to be very significant? Please subscribe. Bye.